place today. There is a light that burns in the darkness. There is a hope that washes the fear away. There is a peace that settles around us. It is a hope that sets our hearts ablaze.
Sing that again. There is a light.
There is a light that burns from the darkness. There is a hope that washes the fear away.
There is a peace.
There is a peace that settles around us. It is your love that sets our hearts ablaze.
I want to sing that one more time. There is a light.
There is a light that burns in the darkness,
yeah.
There is a hope that washes the fear away. There is a peace that settles around us. It is a love that sets our hearts ablaze.
Father, we're on our knees.
Father, we're on our knees. With every heartbeat we bring you this offering. Lord, come and fill this place. Father, we're crying out. Spirit, we need you now. Glorious love surrounds us. Lord, come and fill this place.
Second verse, there is a king.
There is a king that reigns in victory. There is a mercy strong enough to save. We feel it rising up from the ashes.
There's love.
There is a love that overcame the grave.
Sing that again, there is a love.
There is a love that overcame the grave. Father, we're on our knees. With every heartbeat we bring you this offering. Lord, come and fill this place. Father, we're crying out. Spirit, we need you now. Glorious love surrounds us. Lord, come and fill.
Father,
Father, we're on our knees. With every heart we breathe, bring you this offering. Lord, come and fill this place. Father, we're crying out. Spirit, we need you now. Glorious love surrounds us. Lord, come and fill.
Chorus, Father, we're on our knees.
Father, we're offering the offering. Bring you this offering, Lord. Lord, come and fill this place. Father, we're crying out. Spirit, we need now. Glorious love surrounds us. Lord, come and fill this place.
You make me brave. You make me brave. No fear can hinder now the love that made a way. You make me brave. You make me brave. You call me out beyond the shore to the waves. And you make me brave. You make me brave. No fear can hinder now the love that made a way. Sing out. Crashes over me, crashes over me. For you are force, you are not against us. Champion of heaven, you made a way.
I think you had an issue, Linda. She was like really clogged up and struggling this morning, but God's amazing. That was beautiful. Thank you. All right.
Good morning, everybody.
So it's Sunday morning, and I think this song is so appropriate for how a lot of us were feeling this morning. Jibbo, Jim, and myself shared in prayer this morning when we huddled up that there was so much anxiety on each of our hearts this morning. We were worried about the different parts for the voices coming together, playing the right chords, having the right beat, which he did awesome on, by the way, my boy Brian. But something that struck me during our prayer this morning was just that I haven't had any sleep. I've been up since 2 a.m. And I haven't slept since 2 a.m. pretty much for like almost like an hour. But I woke up this morning so tired and so just like, this is not the day for me to come to church and sing. But then when we were in prayer, like, it's funny how Mignon always says that I always have this moment after I pray that I just go, and it just struck me because with this particular song, it's like there was nothing left of my strength this morning. I had absolutely no energy whatsoever. As I told Sister Peg, I literally was running on Mountain Dew and a prayer this morning. That's all I have. But I think this song is so appropriate because it says, I give myself away so that you can use me. And I think it's just so important because it's like, there's none of my strength that we have. There's none of my strength I'm using this morning. All I'm using is God's strength this morning. And I feel so much better relishing in that. And I pray that you guys are singing this song. I pray that you guys are taking it from a place of not your own strength, but from God's strength. Amen.
I give myself away. I give myself away so you can use me. I give myself away. Oh God, I give myself away so you can. I give myself away.
Sing it, church. I give myself.
I give myself away so you can use me. I give myself away. I give myself away so you
can. Listen to the verse together.
Here I am. Here I am. Lord, my life is in your hands. Lord, I'm longing to see your desires revealed in me.
And what do you say? My favorite verse.
Take my heart, take my life as a living sacrifice. All my dreams, all my plans.
Lord, I place them.
Lord, I
myself. Come on, bring it again.
I give myself away.
rumble up here, Keith. I think it's just monitors are a little hot, man.
Oh.
Oh, yeah. Yes. Thank you, Lord.
Hello, church. Hold up. I need a little more help from God's sweet nectar.
Okay. Amen.
It's not Aquafina, but it'll do.
It's in this house of living water.
Amen.
Living water this morning.
Hello, church. Today we're going to sing about having an awesome God. My God is awesome.
My God is awesome.
He can move mountains, keep me in the valley. From the rain.
My God is awesome.
Heals me when I'm broken.
Strength where I've been weak.
Forever He will reign. Sing that again. My God is awesome.
He
can move mountains. Keep me in the valley. Hide me from the rain.
My God is awesome.
Heals me when I'm broken. Strength where I've been weakened. Forever He will reign. My God is awesome.
Awesome Savior of the whole world, giver of salvation.
By His stripes,
my God is awesome.
Today I am forgiven. His grace is why I'm living. Praise His holy name.
Mighty.
me when I'm broken. Strength where I've been weak. Praise His holy name.
Thank you, church.
Good morning. You know, it's just a wonderful time to come in and praise our God. Lift up His holy name. Please be seated. I'm sorry. But you know, I'm so excited about being in the presence of the Lord. And I know that His presence fills the atmosphere in this place. And I know that as we lift Him up, He's lifting us up each and every time. So if you came in with your bulletins, on that one of the pages is this scripture, Hebrews 12:28. It says, therefore, since we are receiving a kingdom that cannot be shaken, let us be thankful and so worship God acceptably with reverence and awe. You know, all this weekend we've been hearing about a kingdom that cannot be shaken. It's the Lord God Almighty. We've learned that we can be shaken, but God got us. You know, we remain that He remains faithful even when we're not faithful. You know, He's always with us, never leaving us, always loving us, always there with us. Our God is a mighty God. It's a kingdom that cannot be shaken. We've learned that this kingdom is within us. We've learned that God has, for such a time like this, it's opening up our eyes and our ears to know what He's given us in Christ Jesus. It's a mighty kingdom. You know what? And our God wants us to come in to really know who we are and what He's given us. That we are more, I think, than what we think we are. God, we are created in His likeness and His image, and He wants to renew that in us. God wants that in us. He wants us to know that because He wants us to live unshaken. God wants us to live fully trusting in Him. And it says, let us be thankful. So when we begin to know what God has given us in all things, we have a thankful heart unto Him. And even no matter what it is, we thank Him because we live in the thankfulness of God. When I live in the thankfulness of God, I'm not worried about anything. I'm trusting Him in all things because no matter what, I say, thank you, God, because I know You're in control. Thank you, Lord, because I know You love me. Thank you, Lord, because I know You're always with me. I live in the thankfulness of God because you know what? His kingdom is unshakable. Amen. And it says, and so worship God. So, you know, we worship God acceptably and reverence and all. And how do we worship Him? It says in Hebrew, it says, present your body a living sacrifice unto God, which is is acceptable unto Him as our reasonable service. So that's how we worship Him. We worship Him with the life that He's given us. We worship Him laying down our life for each other. We worship Him in all that we do and all we say. We worship our God. Amen? So I just really think in this whole conference and this verse here, so appropriate for our lives. And when I came in yesterday and I saw those t-shirts on our hearts that says unshakable, I said, God, we see it outward, but it's an inward word. It's an unshakable king and written on the tablets of our hearts. That's what God has written, that unshakable, on the tablets of our hearts. So we give Him honor and we give Him glory this morning. Amen. Amen. We want to welcome all our guests this morning. We're so thankful that you are here with us and you have taken your time to come in and spend today with us. You know, our God is so faithful. I know He will meet your needs where you are. You know, just look to Him. He's the author and finisher of our faith. He's all that we need at all times. And He brought you here, and we're so thankful for that. Our doors are always open. And in here, you're changed. You're changed by the preaching of the word. That's what God has given. He said, my gospel, His word. it's going to go forth. So God uses, it's the gospel, it's the good news that come forth and it changes us. So we're glad you're here this morning, man. Amen. So, you know, and as we continue to worship God, you know, every aspect of his service is worshiping God, you know. And I thank God that he's brought us to a time where we can give, you know. We can give because we have a heart unto God, you know. We give because we love him and have hearts committed unto him, you know. And it's more than just the money. It's just a heart that says, God, I love you. You withhold no good thing from me. I withhold nothing from you. Because you know what? I worship God acceptably with reverence and with awe. That's what I do. And all that I have belongs to him. All that he has belongs to me. Isn't that wonderful? God is so good to us. So I want to invite Brother Ken to come forward, please, and he's going to pray for our offering.
Good morning, family of God. Heavenly Father, we thank you, Lord God, for this house. We thank you for the family that you've brought here that knitted us all together as one, Lord God, that we might do your work and only your work, Lord God. We thank you for that. We see this weekend the talent that you've brought to the house, that we know that you've laid a hand on each and every one of them, Lord God. We thank you for our pastors that have a vision that we can be family and help others. We thank you for that, Lord God. And most of all, we thank you for this house. We thank you for the offering this morning that we're going to take, that we know in your name and only your name, that it might go far and do a mighty work in this town and in this church. And everybody in the house say amen.
Amen.
Your name.